because I'm like, why not? Salvage that, salvage. Scythe? Ooh, that's cool. I should repair all. There we go. Now. Compare. Oh, I know I do. Made it work. Ooh. I don't. Give me 1 second. I'm just gonna like update my armor, and then I'll switch. Forest. That thing does a lot of damage. Ooh. I do have the Shadow Seeker, but I can't use it yet. When it says it's locked, when can I use it? Snacks wise, I just have some pumpkin spice Oreos and I got some Gatorade. That's about it. I'm eating Pop-Tarts at the moment because I didn't eat anything. Yeah. Shut up. You shut it. All right. Going to artist. So I open up my inventory and then I go to the bag and then I go to jewel gems. I don't have any treasure. Yeah. Legendary gem. I'll just save gems. I don't need anything. Salvage. They do. He's saying Pop-Tarts win wars. They do. Toaster strudel. It's so creepy. That toaster strudel kid, he's just really weird. Can't change it. And knife stuns. These are strawberry Pop-Tarts without frosting because who needs sugar? Whatever.
Still waiting.
I know I didn't fire that many arrows. We need to find someone to go as the Toaster Strudel kid for Halloween. That would be absolutely terrifying. Yeah, get Richie to go as the Toaster Strudel kid. He needs those, what are they called? The shorts with the suspenders and stuff. Oh my god. No, they should just have like a normal haunted house, and then you go into one room where there's a Toaster Strudel kid in there, and it's just him staring at you. Good god. Toast a strudel. He can be like it. He'll be like the it clown, but instead it's the toaster strudel kid, and like he'll be like Toto strudel, and then he'll like turn in like this weird demonic. Like, I'm already pissing myself.
To release my people from their eternal torment.
Starved of the sun, I no longer know what day it is. I can hear the warden, my husband,
not ready
and
yet.
That dog Lazarus discussing my fate. My life will be over soon, yet I fear more for my poor Albrecht's future in the wake of his father's madness. If only Aiden were here.
I'm still waiting.
Oh, an icy, arrowy storm. Yeah, that'd be a good combo. Demonic essence. Yeah. I upgraded it so it has homing capabilities now, so it's like it's not just like in a general area. It just follows me and hits anybody in an area. I know, right? I love doing nothing. Look at this. I'm firing in all these arrows from above. What's that? Common debris.
Need more time.
I am free.
What?
Ooh.
Not ready yet.
So tonight when I play Destiny, hopefully my buddy Richie and his roommate Thomas and Gabe, maybe his brother Matt, and you know, if Seth gets on later, we can play Destiny later if he wants. You know, I know you don't like Destiny, Seth, but but yeah, I don't blame you. So later tonight, hopefully like around like 7, 8-ish, I'll start playing that, if that. I definitely want to play Alien Isolation after 4 because my buddy Justin wants to watch me play that. And hopefully you do too, Sean. That'd be, you know, I won't wear pants. After 1:30, it depends. I might start playing that, or I might go back to Earthbound. Maybe I'll just go back to Earthbound, because if I wait till 4, then maybe Justin will be on, and then he can watch me play. Huh? Yeah, Sean, do you play games? Do you have a PS4? I'll definitely play with you if you do. It should be against the law to not play games. Like, you're required to play something. Ah, oh, Sean. Sean. I don't know if I should be creeped out by that or just. I am. I'm embracing it. Why not? It's for the kids. That sounds even worse.
Still waiting.
He's not wearing his pants for the kids. See? That's not creepy. Moonlight Abolisher. Nice.
Need more time.
Am I alone here? Must I do this myself? So be it. Face me. And repent your crimes.
He's dead. Wow. That quest went way too fast. Way too fast. He's like, I have to fight these guys, so be it. Alright, and then he comes out, and then he just gets arrows rain down on him and dies. Yeah, he thought he was hot stuff. Obviously he wasn't. Ah, Sean, yeah, definitely, play some Destiny with us. We'll play Crucible or something like that. We'll do some raids. I'm definitely trying to get enough Crucible marks so I can get a special scout rifle from the Dead Orbit clan or whatever it is. So, yeah, hit me up with your PSN ID on Facebook and then I'll find you.